guys really good. And again, with games like that, everyone remembers the last play, but every play counts the same. And so you could look at any play in that game as being a pivotal play because they all count the same.
I think I just came out a little bit more aggressive. Like, I think in the first half, Ramon was on fire, and as y'all can see, I kept giving him the ball. Like, I didn't want him to stop shooting. Like you said, he's shooting from 5, 6 steps behind the three, but he's making them. So I think, like, with this team, we just feed the high hand. So, like, anybody on that team can get hot at any given moment. The first half is Ramon.
We were just playing in the Florida game. We got the ball up and down, and I hit a couple shots, and then we finished it off. But we really on offense just play and make plays for each other, look for each other. We'll be right back.